They won't stop giving me psychotropic medications like Abilify and all those categories of medications. Melro, Halol, Geodon, and all those, which only give me suicidal ideation, which I don't have when I get the antidepressants, which they're reluctant to give me, like effects of Wellbutrin and stuff like that. So, I don't know if I could hire legal means try to get out of this situation, but so I get away from the Department of Mental Health. I mean, I'm not gonna.